for a few minutes this morning, as the Lord has woken me after another assault of my face and beard by the local sheriff in town, and the shitbag who always wants to come up and talk at me, who has such an evil across his face that it makes me ill, that I have to pay attention to me, is not the truth. That the Lord has blessed me with seeing the face of the one I love. And although it's just a photograph, it is everything in the world to the Lord that she gets herself out of that house of sin.